Lately, there's been a lot of talk about the new Medicare prescription drug benefit for our seniors. Congressman Kurt Weldon supported the new Medicare Part D law, benefiting close to 2 million seniors in Pennsylvania, saving them an average $1,100 a year. In Washington, a lot of people talk about improving health care for seniors. Kurt Weldon is doing something about it. Learn the facts. Log on to uschamber.com/Medicare.